We deserve some rewards from God. And that's not how grace works. Sometimes we look at how much we have fasted over an issue. And how much we have prayed over an issue. And we think that we deserve a little bit of comfort. But I want you to understand that those are not the basis upon which God is going to meet your need. This is a dispensation of grace. God is withholding no good thing from you. How do we tap into the good things? Romans chapter 5 verses 1 and 2. Therefore, being justified by faith, we have peace with God through our Lord Jesus Christ, by whom also we have access by faith into this grace, wherein we stand and rejoice in the hope of the glory of God. We have access into this grace. Which grace? The grace that God has bestowed upon us through His Son Jesus Christ. Our access into that grace is not by works, it's not by our fasting, it's not by our prayer, it's not about how faithfully we have come to church, it's not about how faithfully we have played our role in the church, but it is by faith we have access into the grace of God through faith. Hallelujah.
Amen.